So we wanted to share with you today how we at Our Shepherd are going to be providing for you spiritually during this time of COVID-19, and who knows when we're going to be allowed to come back to church. But before we do, I wanted to share with you some words from Jesus from John chapter 16, verses 32 and 33. Jesus said, "Behold, the hour is coming, indeed it has come, when you will be scattered, each to his own home, and will leave me alone. Yet I am not alone, for the Father is with me. I've said these things to you, that in me you may have peace. In this world you'll have tribulation, but take heart, I have overcome the world." And so even though we are not able to gather together physically as we would normally, I wanted to encourage you with that word, that the Father and the Son are both with you right now. And they're going to be blessing you and keeping you through this time of separation that we're experiencing because of the pandemic.
We're going to keep up with our worship services by recording them online. Hopefully you've seen our Wednesday service from this week. We'll continue to do our Wednesday evening Lent services, and we're going to also upload worship services for the weekends in the meantime, both contemporary and traditional services each weekend. And we're going to continue with our Red Letter Challenge even up through and get into the Holy Week themes as far as we are contained for in this way.
And speaking of Red Letter Challenge, we're going to continue to post our regular Red Letter Challenges on our Facebook page. And I just want you to know that we continue to hold discipleship in high regard. And so we're going to have our Red Letter Bible Study live on Facebook at 9:30 a.m. every Sunday morning. And so that way we can continue to come together and kind of you'd be able to ask questions back and forth and answer them. And also for the youth at 6:30 p.m. on Sunday evenings, there will be also a live Facebook with our DCE, Joel Marquardt, using the Red Letter Challenge as well.
And there are so many ways right now, as inconvenient as this whole thing is for all of us, there are so many ways that we can be helping one another. We encourage you to continue to participate in our worship life as we're at home. Also, to continue to provide for the church's ministry by giving online in our ourshepherd.org website. Just click on the Give tab, because as you can see, we are still doing the work of ministry. Our campus is closed, but your pastors, your DCE, vicar, the whole church staff here is working very hard to make sure that we continue to have the Word of God in your life, and also to serve our neighbors. And I know that there are many people who have already got a hold of me and asked, how can I help my neighbor? Well, just shoot us an email, info@ourshepherd.org. Talk to Pastor Matt or myself, call the office. Lots of ways that you can reach out and help your neighbors as we're working with a food pantry and working with those who come to us for assistance during this difficult time to offer them immediate care and concern and to express Christ's love for our neighbors in that way. I'd like to close with a word of prayer. And dear God, we thank you for your presence in this and everything. We pray that you continue to bless us with your Spirit and keep your people close to yourself as you always do. May you allow us to show the love that we have received from Christ Jesus to others as we reach out and care for them, and as we continue to support each other and the work of the church as we look to you during this difficult and trying time. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Blessings on your day.